Welcome back, guys. So the next formula which we are going to do is the count, max and min. So we will check what are the functionality of this count, max, min. So let's start with the count. So what is the job of count? D2 colon D13, that is my range. So what it will do, it will give me the total number of values, right? So that is the job of count function. It will count the number of value in the list. And what is the min and max? Max is equal to max and then D2 colon D13, that's it. And we can see here 400 is the maximum value into our entire list. So the max is a function which gives us the value of maximum, right? Whatever the maximum value into the function, it will give that value. What is min? Min is equal to min. It is opposite to the max. It will return the lowest value, right? You guys can see 150 is the lowest value into the list. So these are very beautiful functions. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Keep practicing. If you guys have any query, question, please comment into the comment box so we can personally help you out. And please like, share, comment this video and share this video with your friends as well. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.